the contrast between normal operations and what we're going through now. In normal operations, the job of the board is to support the executive team. When I became chairman of Next, I said to Simon Wilson, tell me what you'd like me to do. And he said, John, I'd like you to stimulate me. And I went away and reflected, thought that's a very good answer. That's what boards should be doing. Stimulating the executive, helping them to achieve more, watching what they're doing. Obviously, there's a governance overview that everything is being done properly and correctly. But for successful companies, the relationship between the board and the executive is very important. And the executive have to feel that they're getting support from the board, and that when they bring things to the board, they have an interesting debate, challenging, but also constructive. The overview of the business and ability to connect to the executive team is very important. Also, the ability to protect the company's reputation and the connection with shareholders is important. Then you come to the crisis and everything changes. Out of the window go, in the short term, the environment, social responsibility, everything. The only thing that matters is survival. And that really does change your optic. In the current crisis, survival is enough cash to last through the crisis, come out the other side in good enough shape to start trading again. And any company you're going to, that is their only objective in the short term. We can come back to normal life maybe in 6 months or a year, but right now, survival is all that matters, and protecting the business so you can operate again.